In this video, we have given that x power x plus 2 is equal to x cube and we have to find unreal values of x. So we have given that x power x plus 2 is equal to x cube and it is x power x plus 2 minus x cube is equal to 0. And if we take x cube common, then we will get x power x plus 2 minus 3 minus 1 is equal to 0 and it is x cube times x power x and 2 minus 3 will be minus 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. So either x cube is equal to 0 or x power x minus 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. And from here we will get x is equal to 0 and from here we will get x power x minus 1 is equal to 1. And if we have given a power b is equal to 1, then the first solution is b is equal to 0 and a not equal to 0. And the second solution is a is equal to 1 and b belongs to real number. And the third solution is a is equal to minus 1 and b belongs to even numbers. So the first solution will be x minus 1 is equal to 0 and x not equal to 0. And from here we will get x is equal to 1. And second solution will be x is equal to 1 and x minus 1 belongs to real number. So from here we will get x is equal to 1. And the third solution will be x is equal to minus 1 and for x is equal to minus 1, x minus 1 will be minus 1 minus 1 and it is minus 2 and minus 2 is even. So x is equal to minus 1 is also a solution. So we get x is equal to 0, x is equal to 1 and x is equal to minus 1. X is equal to 0, 1 and minus 1.